Good morning, Mikey Hood here. I tell you, if you love volcanoes and natural wonders, well, you are in the right place this morning. I'm at the Carnegie Science Center, and their new exhibit, Pompeii, is live now. And I have to tell you, it is a sight to be seen. I'm here with Marcus Hawshaw, who is the Senior Director of Experiences here at the museum. Marcus, for people who don't know about Pompeii, tell us about it.
Well, Pompeii was a Roman city that was buried by several feet of pyroclastic surge at the eruption of Mount Vesuvius in 79 AD.
And so who are we looking at right here? This lovely, it's Aphrodite.
Yeah, so this statue of Aphrodite came from Pompeii, and it's one of the art pieces in this exhibition out of 180 that really talk about the exquisite nature of the art and art objects found at Pompeii, that the things that nature tried to destroy actually preserve beautiful pieces like this one.
Wow. And so not only were artifacts preserved, but also bodies as well. There's body casts are part of this exhibit.
Yeah, that's right. So as folks get through our 4D eruption theater, where they get to really feel and sense what it would have been like in 79 AD at the eruption of Mount Vesuvius, the body casts that are in that gallery also really show the human side of what was left behind.
Yeah, that's amazing. So just that full volcano erupted, and it's erupted, what, 50 times?
It's erupted quite a few times. Mm-hmm. I mean, it was 700 years before it erupted, and the people of Pompeii didn't know that it was even able to erupt.
Yeah, wow. And so what are these artifacts here?
Well, these are some of the terrific artifacts. A lot of the people in Pompeii were very religious people. And so a lot of their homes had these bronze statuettes of various gods that they would worship, such as the statue of Jupiter and Mercury here on the left. Of course, Jupiter in Roman mythology would be equal to Zeus in Greek mythology.
And so not only do you have the artifacts and the body cast, but there's also like an immersive experience that you can have here too.
That's right. So our 4D immersion theater, again, really gives you the sights and the smell and the sense of the last 24 hours living in the city of Pompeii.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, and so the exhibit, you have some time to see it. It runs through April, but you don't want to wait.
No,
right?
You don't want to wait. You don't want to make it a last minute thing because you will miss it. You don't want to miss it.
Yeah, you guys always have something wonderful here. So Heather David, I'm going to send it back to you in the studio. Aphrodite is here. It looks like maybe she did some squats. Maybe I need to get my squat game here together. But this exhibit is great.
That's Mikey's takeaway there. Like, look at her quads.
Yeah.
Really nice.
Oh,
yeah.
Thanks, Mikey.
Great.
Awesome.
No,
great stuff.
It is fascinating that is in Pittsburgh, and that is truly
we are very
a
lucky.
Piece of history. Yeah. And be one of the first through the doors at Pompeii. Today is actually opening day for this exhibit, and we want to thank the Carnegie Science Center for sponsoring today's segment. For more information and also how you can get tickets, you can find a link at our website, pittsburghtodaylive.com.